Welcome back, children, to this third module. Here we are going to discuss about the Indian monsoon. We say as southwest monsoon. The southwest monsoon in India is divided into two branches. We have Arabian Sea branch and Bay of Bengal branch. Clear now? What you are seeing and experiencing now is the advancing monsoon, or we call it as onset of monsoon. And in the month of October and November, we will be experiencing retreating monsoon, or we also say the word as withdrawal of monsoon. So advancing of monsoon and withdrawal. Once again, recollect what we learned last week, that is, we studied about the mechanism of monsoon or reasons for the monsoons in India. What are they? You see, it is very, very important to know the reasons for monsoons in India. That is why teacher is repeating again and again. Clear, children? First point, the differential heating and cooling of land and water. Second point, the shift in the position of ITCZ. And the third one, the presence of high pressure area east of Madagascar. The fourth one, the Tibetan Plateau gets intensely heated. And the last one, the movement of the westerly jet streams to the north of the Himalayas and the presence of tropical easterly jet streams over the Indian Peninsula. The very first thing what all of us must remember about advancing monsoon is that there are two branches, Arabian Sea branch and Bay of Bengal. Then what about the duration of the monsoon? You know that it is between 100 days to 120 days. And when does it start? It begins from early June and it continues till mid-September. Clear, no? So we learnt about the commencement of monsoon. Around the time of its arrival, the normal rainfall, it increases suddenly and it continues constantly for several days. This is known as the burst of the monsoon. So when rainfall advances in our country, it normally increases suddenly and continues constantly for several days. It is known as the burst of monsoon. Clear? Burst of monsoon. Now, when does the monsoon arrive in the southern tip of India? You all know it. It arrives in the southern tip of Indian Peninsula during the first week of June. Is it clear? During the first week of monsoon, the advancing monsoon begins in Indian Peninsula. Subsequently, it gets divided into two branches, that is the Arabian Sea branch and the Bay of Bengal branch. You all must remember this. Listen to me, children. When you are learning about the advancing monsoon, when you are seeing the slides also, you keep an eye on page 32. Clear? What all points we discussed today? Firstly, the duration of monsoon, that is 100 days to 120 days. Then burst of monsoon, and the monsoon arrives in the southern tip of India in the first week of June, and subsequently it gets divided into two branches. Clear?